Hello, it's again from a Reggae Dub Scene fans. And I see who decided I'm the legendary Father Jaro. What happened, Father Jaro?
I don't know no more than legendary. Anyway, big ups.
Same. No, man, you're a legendary man, Jaro. You're a legendary in this, you know.
No,
a legendary
no,
sound man.
I don't know nothing about that.
Eh? What are the people them say it, you know? Because them know about that, you know. Because some upcoming sound from, you know.
Well, if them say so, they might know more than me.
Oh! You see me I talk about, well, people you know, can look out for Father Jaro live, you know. Yeah, man, in a Limbaland Center Massacre next week, Sunday, the 16th of October, you know, big things. Where is the Father Jaro?
Yeah, man, I will be there 100% and come support the event.
Yeah, man, support the event. You understand? You know, Louis Culture, Pinchers, Junior Cat, Courtney Melody, Silver Tones, among many other artists in the place, you know. And you know, I say, oh, Father Jaro live! Killer Man Jaro!
Because, you know, because you're going to get part proceeds.
Yeah, my part proceeds, you know. You need a month of the basic school to hear. Because the one of the fence want build up right now. They want steel block and everything. You understand? So that's what happened right now. You see what I say? So the one of that, the one of that have to go on. And then we have the modern day police station. You have to pick them up. Yeah, but man, the school is a must. Yeah?
All right. So come on, come support.
Yeah, man.
Enjoy yourself.
All right, we out.